Edge, presented by Strike King.
Hi, I'm Shaw Grigsby. One of my favorite baits that's really not seasonal is the red-eye shad. And why is that? Because it's just like a shad. It's a beautiful lipless crankbait that comes in three sizes, from a small quarter ounce, half ounce, and this one is the 3/4 ounce. An incredible bait because it's so versatile. It's weighted in the head, which means instead of like most lipless crankbaits, you reel them, they vibrate, but when you kill them, when you stop reeling and they fall, they just flop over to the side and don't do anything. This one turns head down and swims down. So that swimming action makes it great for throwing it out and being able to have drop it on the bottom, rip it off the bottom, falls back down. Rip it off the bottom, falls back down. It fishes every inch of the way. So there's no off time on it in the sense of it being able to be hit by a fish. It's always hunting, it's always fishing, and that's what makes it good. You can throw it in super shallow water. So in the fall, when they're chasing shad, back in the backs of pockets, it's a tremendously great bait. When you're in the springtime, pre-spawn, and during the spawn and post-spawn, it's like a bluegill or bait fish coming around the beds, they eat it. If you've got big fish fattening up to come in to go spawn, they eat it. When you got summertime, you can throw it out on a ledge because of the head weight. You can drop it down on the ledge, rip it off the ledge, reel it slow. There's so many different ways to fish it. So time of year, doesn't have one. Great bait, all time, any place. Give it a shot. Comes in a variety of colors that suit any place that you fish. It's the red-eye shad from Strike King. Fishing the red-eye shad is really simple in the sense you can always just throw it out and reel it back. And the vibration just calls them in. Plus, it's got great rattle, so sound is perfect. It attracts the fish, allows the fish to know it's there, and you just reel it back. Now, you'll notice a lot of times I'll pump it or pull it. What that is that's simply a change of pace. So I'm reeling it back, and you'll see a pull, pump, pull. You know, that is a great way to trigger a strike. So don't just get caught up in just throwing and reeling. Throwing and reeling works, but every now and then, halfway through, if you'll pump it, pull it, do something different, erratic, you'll get a fish to trigger off on it. All that works together to make this the best lipless bait you can buy and a great bait to have on year-round, the red-eye shad.